You know, you'd think after 800 videos I'd have an intro, but no. Pretty American of you. Oh, fuck yeah.
We must realize that no
I'll tell you what I'm doing
no
after this.
Weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have.
Yeah, tell them.
Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52
yes. American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran. An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation.
Mr. President.
Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi.
He looks like Leo from...
Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Sir. Okay. Now that I'm past that, I'm playing the story over again because quality. I'll probably do Battlefield, well, Battlefront 2 at some point, maybe. Perhaps. Anyways, let's rock out, shall we? God, that really just shows how old this shit is.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business.
Enough. By the way, enough is like three.
Come on. Woods is itching for a dust stop.
Let me turn up my headset again. No, oh shit. hold on. Okay, we'll do that and then we do this. And that and this and put my phone there. Sorry, my phone like dropped to the ground for a second. That's an S. Oh. London is cloaked. Uh-huh. I'm shorter than this. Oh, okay, whatever. Luckjaw? Yes, this is definitely England, I'd say, probably. No, wait. That looked like the Doom, well not Doom Eternal, but Doom thing. Loving it. AK-74 looking real tasty, I'm not gonna lie. Yo. Can I turn my sensitivity down? Yes. I know I had that on for multiplayer, but I think I'm fine. Oh boy. I think 5 is the original, that should be fine, right?
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
Yeah, sure.
He trashes a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
You're never safe when the fucking US government's after you. Or the IRS.
Take this son of a bitch alive,
a part of the government.
We need. Everyone else can take a powder.
Apartment's just up ahead.
Mute myself so I can clear my throat because, you know, need to.
Hans only bought us.
I forgot Woods is right there.
We need to get Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Alright, Adler. I like how the game just kind of throws you into. That's beautiful.
Let's help you begin the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Yes.
Go, go, go!
Ow. Ow. Oh, yeah, you're right, you're right. Was that the Damani? Hey! Right. No. I've been playing a lot of Modern Warfare. Oh god. Whew. That wasn't so tasty. God damn, dude. Ow. Ow. Here, hold on. Maybe I should. Oh, okay. Give it a second. Turn the game on just a bit more to make sure. Oh, I was trying to make it to the goddamn chimney. Rooftops is one of my favorite places to have a fucking gunfight in games. I don't know why. Especially, like, a rainy one. Shit's fucking amazing. Oh, hello. No. Give it a second. I like how my body shield has a health bar. Thank you, game. Truly. Truly making moves since, Call of Duty's truly making moves on, Ow, fuck. What the fuck was to my left? The fucking glare of the barrel in front of me is so much so that I can't see what the fuck I'm shooting at. Hell yeah. Ow, fuck. You bastard. Oh, too far to the right. Oh shit, this is not a shotgun. I thought I had picked up a shotgun. I don't know why, but it looked like one at first. Oh, really? I can't do that? Well, he's kind of fast because we're having to deal with, you know, a shitload of guns. No.
Nowhere left to run,
we can work some pop. You're up, Mason. Wait, he's still alive. Maybe we should. He's probably alive for a reason. Yo, I'm Masan. How are you doing?
Wait.
That's very unpleasant, don't you think? Tell us, Yeah.
I just handle the money? I have no idea where Arashi is. I don't think you understand the situation.
That dude's pretty fucking dead. Yeah.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Fair enough. Stalker going over, my guy.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
Who?
I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Hmm. We'll capture him this time. Last time I threw him over. I was about to throw him again, but then I realized we needed him for something.
This is not.
Alright, let's load him up.
Let's load him.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Hmm. I always want to play with both.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
Oh, by the way, do you guys notice that cutscenes are better now that you fixed the fucking game? That's another reason I wanted to play. The cutscenes actually don't take, like, the voices go ahead and then the fucking video has to catch up at, like, the very end. Well, it did, but, you know, now it's fine.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this
shit. I messed with my headset, I just picked up on the mic. Sorry if that was really loud.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hard.
Ah, yes. Oh, he had a gun right there. Oh, never mind, I got this. Oh, wait, this is a sniper, isn't it? I forgot. Yeah, because Warzone. That's right. I remember you. I remember. Malmo remembers. Sorry, that's a...
Check it out.
That's a... inside joke? Not really for me. I just witnessed. No, I'm pretty sure... Wait, no, I think that's him, right? No, he's coming.
That's not him.
Oh, I have to actually, like... Oh. Oh... No?
Get eyes on it, Mason.
Yeah, well, if I had more eyes, you know, no, let me not ask for that. I don't want to be a spider. Thank you. God, knowing the scene ahead of time, Jesus. Sorry, that's spoilers. I'll try to be spoiler free this game. I'll try not to. Yes, he did ice everyone. What gun is this? XM4? Alright, I'm using this gun. What truck? Oh, oops. If I would have pressed A and A would have been skip button for this, then I would have just skipped that. Press A instinctively to get in. No. Bitch. Ow. Oh, he's reloading it. Oops. Hey, you know what time it is now? Reload this. Oh, hello. That was very unfortunate, actually. But can you guys hear my controller vibrating? Thing's vibrating with like a cold right now. Yeah, sure, why not? I'm trying to hold my controller tighter so it doesn't fucking vibrate as loudly. Oh. Yeah, okay, I got it. Again, I don't know if it is picking up, but yeah. Oof. Yes. I think that's pretty high stonks of you. Oh god. Yep. Okay. Goes over the fucking plane, still crashes. Perfectly good ramp and all. And that is what I call a bad day. Oh, yep, that's not pretty. That's probably death, actually. That's death. Oh, I got an achievement. Keep your friends close. Okay. Oh, is it because I captured him and I didn't in the last playthrough? Oh. See, I'm just a dumbass then. Okay, another notification.
Hostages. It was never.
Man, that was futile as hell. Woods got that ass.
His plan is already underway.
His plan? Alright, well,
stop him this time. Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? all this time and you didn't even know. Precious will watch the west.
He didn't finish that. You have no right to finish that for him, game.
Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Yes.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as
1943. 2 years before the bomb actually dropped.
Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that,
sir?
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Might even be very, very cold of him. Oh. I'm happy that saved me from that terrible joke. It wasn't even a joke.
Mr. President.
This is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names.
Ah, hello.
Who do you think approved their last
mission? Hello, Mr. Reagan.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular.
They're highly irregular.
If the press gets a hold...
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods.
Yeah, there's a Black Ops.
Is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been
that's probably nothing compared to the America, literally all of America's budget.
From a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Okay. Dun, dun, dun.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
God, it's actually great that, you know, the cutscenes work.
In West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started.
Just gonna show up, kill that man.
That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Man, the fucking... This game, dude. I'm not gonna spoil anything. Not gonna spoil a thing. I've already played it. But, I mean, it's gonna be the same experience, but higher frames and better quality, I guess. Yeah, that's right. No point to this. Because it doesn't matter. So... Of course, I'm gonna go with it. Okay, Al. What? Oh, my throat actually hurt from that. I'm gonna have to clear my throat. Hold on. take off? How? Too bad you can't pick from aliases. It's just Bell. Stupid, but you know. Dude. I might do the most mature thing I've ever done in my life, actually. Hold on. Hold on, bro, I got this. Yeah. Wait, really? Oh, that's upsetting. Alright, whatever. It's all gone now. Poo poo. Oh my god, it works. Oh my god. Place of birth. It could just be classified. I gotta be the All-American, right? Just how it works. Skin tone. Hold on. I don't know. It's hard to tell. We'll just do, tubies. I'm not, like, super pasty. Male. You already know. That'd be cool. MI6 is definitely what? British, correct? CIA is American and KGB obviously is Russian. I kind of want to do either ex-KGB or CIA. Yeah, that starts with the Marines, so I'm happy with that. Psychological profile. Oh yeah, I forgot you get bonuses. That looks nice, not gonna lie. Need to fucking clear my throat again. One sec. Thought I might died. Might have died. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, that's nice, but I don't think it's that nice. It's that nice, I should say. I almost fucked it up. I kinda like that. Alright, you already know what I'm doing. Bullet damage. Health. Immediately. I'm just a more tanky person. Yeah, it's fun. I'm just like rocking back and forth in my fucking chair like a psychopath. I don't know why. Try to move the mic away from my face on that one. I don't want to mute myself every fucking time, although I might. Who knows? By the way, the reason I'm trying to be quiet right now is it's about to be 6 in the fucking morning. Man, this loading time is pretty sexy. Am I? Game. Oh yeah, I forgot Cold War has like a tendency to crash, so maybe, you know. Who knows? Game. Okay, I guess I'll pause the recording until we're back. Maybe even end it. No, it's only 25 minutes.
This is Hudson.
And we're back.
Until we have a lead on Perseus.
They're about to start.
Game, don't die on me now. Don't. God damn it, alright.